What's going on with y'all people out there? How y'all feeling tonight? Oh, I like that, sound good. I go by the name of Shaadie, that's S-H-A-A-D-I-E, period speaking. From the home of Mac Dre, North of Leo Crest, out in the Bay, like she said. She always say Idaho. I'm in Utah, not the potato, the Mormon. Which is an eye, but that's where I'm at right now. Yeah, I'm in the mountains of Utah, just moved out there from the Bay, grinding and doing my thing, keeping it lit like Vic, and we gonna go ahead and act like a man with no hands. Drop that. Yeah, this one right here is kind of on top of, kind of self-explanatory. You go ahead and slap that like I turn. Check it out. This world all about numbers. This world all about digits. You can't get no respect when your money tall as a midget. You need a lot, not a smidget. No plan, nigga, no kidding. You gotta show this whole world that your number's not hidden. She busted open on Instagram. She did it for them numbers. She got everybody watching, niggas pants full of that lumber. Old boy wanna start beef. He ain't never been in the streets, but he know the world gon' peep, even though he lying through his teeth. Look, funny folks show pranks. Thug niggas show bank, yeah. Party girls show ass when them ballers show that bank. Hey, videos with mini hoes for show a gift and views with expensive clothes and jewelry on. Them numbers is what they do it for. I'm talking numbers. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 numbers. I ain't worried about no winter, make it summer. When I hit her with this lumber, she gon' want my number. Yeah, I'm talking numbers. 9-11. 345, 24-7, ay, I'm talking numbers. Ooh, numbers, numbers. Yeah, say it with me, man. Numbers, numbers. Facebook numbers, SoundCloud numbers. All they want is numbers. Numbers, yeah. Instagram numbers, iTunes numbers. I want your bank number. Yeah. Appreciate it. Thank you. Just something real quick to do. I wasn't here last week, I'm never here because I ain't in the city, you know what I mean? But I got the topic and I was a track that's unreleased and I felt it could fit, you know, maybe social media or, you know, self-awareness.
So fit, you're the first person that rapped
it
and brought us to what's happening with us now because we all on our...
Facts. Exactly.
I noticed my group, you. You're a lot.
Try to make them grow. So, appreciate it. Thank you. Go ahead.
I was going to say, I just love, I just thought it was interesting all the like, sexual references you put in there.
Yeah.
Because
I'm grown.
I don't know. wait, hold on. Let me keep going. So, like, I just think it's interesting because social media just, like, exposes, like, human nature. Like, yeah. I mean, sex is a part of human nature. At the end of the day, that's the reason why we all here.
Exactly.
So,
if y'all are interested, you can talk later. But anyways, that's part of like what she did.
does in her field is to help.
So
people.
I was here at 7 a.m.
PM.
I got it.
PM.
So, but it is the way this world works. You have to understand how to take songs and turn them into like their own entity and what that does. So, anyway, thank you.
Appreciate it.